distractions, procrastination, scrolling. This isn't reserved to my smartphone. Temptations are everywhere. How about a Mac to work to get the most of technology, but in the end, it became my worst enemy. Hi, I'm Laureline, and today I will show you how to block apps and websites on Mac using the Jomo app. First, you need to go to the Mac App Store, search for Jomo and install it. Okay, now open Jomo. To block apps and websites on Jomo, you need to create what we call a session. There are three ways to add a session in Jomo. First, starting from an existing template, or using one of the two buttons. Whichever you choose, you'll be able to modify and customize everything, so no worries. The first step is to give our session a name. Let's call it Work. And this session's icon will be this adorable emoji. Next, let's move to the content to be blocked. On Jomo, you can block both Intel apps or websites. You have two choices, either only or all except. Only will block only the apps you select, while all except will block all the apps on your Mac except those you select. Be careful when setting all except mode, as it may block essential apps on your Mac. To add a new app, simply press the Add button, select the app of your choice, and confirm. The same applies to websites. We've added the most popular sites directly to Jomo, but you're free to add any other site you like. To add a new site, simply press Add. For the URL to be taken into account, just enter the domain name and remove the HTTP in front of it, otherwise it won't work. If required, you can add exceptions to this block. A simple example, you want to block YouTube and simply enjoy YouTube music, except that the URL is shared between these services. You need to add music.youtube.com to this list of exceptions for this to work. Jomo is compatible with browsers such as Safari, Arc, Chrome, Firefox, and many others. We adjust the list regularly, and if your browser isn't supported, just send us an email and it will be done. Next, you have the strict mode option. Just like Jomo on iPhone, you can delete your session at any time, giving you immediate access to your blocked apps and sites. Strict mode makes direct deletion impossible and prevents you from closing the Jomo app. Breaks. Once activated, the option allows you to temporarily interrupt your session. You can choose to limit yourself to 5 breaks during the day, for example, or unlimited breaks. You can also change the maximum duration of a break. The choice is yours. The timing section. This is where you choose you want this restriction to be active. There are 3 possibilities. Immediate, this means it will start as soon as you had the session and last for the time you specified. Scheduled, it will start according to the duration information you've entered, example, on which day and what time. Permanent, it will start as soon as you had the session and continue until you delete it. Once you've chosen your settings and everything seems okay, validate. If you try to access one of the block sites, you see that it's blocked. On this screen, you have 2 choices. Either you accept and you click on the main black button to return the better things, or you can take a break by clicking on Open Jomo. All you have to do is click on Take a Break and choose the length of your time you feel is appropriate for the activity you wish to carry out on this site. Just an advice, don't take too long. It's very frustrating to be reblocked after spending too much time there, especially on social media when you're caught scrolling without stopping. And that's it, time's up, super blocked. For apps, you won't get this screen. Jomo will simply prevent it from opening as soon as you try, so you have to go straight to Jomo to take a break. We're constantly improving Jomo, whether on iPhone or Mac. If you see this video and everything doesn't look the same, it's because we've made a few changes of our own. The way it works will always be the same. And if you have any ideas or feedback, we'd love to hear from you, so don't hesitate to contact us directly from the settings and contact us. Thanks for watching and take care.